All right, guys. Hello, everyone. So we've been talking with John, you know, what should we do with some potatoes left over? But you know what? We decided to do a kind of a big croquette with some bacon and cheese inside. Obviously, you can put anything you want, onions, parsley, herbs, you know, spice. It's like a fish cake, but without fish. And what we've been using, it's kind of, you could use some leftover from your fridge, you know, leftover cheese, leftover, a bit of everything. Should we cut one? Look at that. It's fantastic. Look at the cheese. All right. So, it's fantastic, you know? Serve with a salad. Let's make it, yeah, shall we? Okay, so we're gonna start to chop our smoked turkey bacon, which we cooked before. So we have our potatoes here already cooked from the microwave. So we're just gonna chop it very finely. So this, if you have a kind of some leftover in your fridge, it's ideal. If you have a base of potatoes, then you can do anything you want. So I'm gonna put that on the potato. Then we're gonna put quite a decent amount of cheese. It can be any kind of cheese, cheddar, anything. Nice and cheesy. And we're gonna crush that all together, yeah? Let's use our hands. They are clean, no problem. Can put some fresh herbs, anything you think you fancy of, yeah? That's pretty good. I'm just gonna put a little bit more cheese. Okay. So this potato Mary Pipers is pretty excellent because it holds the shape, yeah? It's like nearly like a dough. It is like a dough. Okay, so we're having this here. We're just gonna do cheese and bacon. I'm gonna cut some little chunks. And then we're gonna roll it a bit thinner. Could be one portion, yeah. All right, so those babies has been in the freezer so they can hold themselves. Little bit in the flour. We're gonna breadcrumb them, yeah. Into a breadcrumbs. The flour, into the eggs,
what's all that about?
Where is it?
Shake round and roll.
So now they're all ready, we're gonna fry them, yeah? The oil is at 170. So obviously you could put like some onions, chili, a bit of fish. It's like a fish cake basically, but without fish, what we've just done. But it's a good way to use some leftover potatoes. Leftover cheese and leftover anything in your, from your fridge. Okay, so let's take this one, yeah? Ooh. Right. All right, guys. So I think I'm just gonna try a little piece. Just cause it looks really nice. With a little salad, you know, it's perfect. Hmm. Hmm. It needs lots of cheese. Yeah, lots of cheese is even better. Mmm, delicious. So subscribe to our channel and we'll see you soon.